Lusaka card dealer kills his wife and later commits suicide after catching her in bed with another man. On the other hand, nurse commits suicide over debt. More in the video. Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers. I mean from start to finish to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it after the intro.
Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers.
Lusaka card dealer kills his wife and later commits suicide after catching her in bed with another man. Anita Zanji recently posted on her Facebook page reacting to Mr. Yamba killing his wife and later kills himself. She posted saying, "This is the reason why I say stop forcing men on yourself in the name of marriage. This thing of impressing people and family. This lady was killed by her husband and later he killed himself just after getting married 2 weeks ago." And Mr. Stephen Yamba, the deceased, on December 11, 2021, posted pictures of him and his lovely wife on his timeline with a caption saying, "The day I said, I do. My dear wife Kangwa, no one can ever take your place. You are mine forever." And before I disappear like smoke, allow me to share with you an update, a breaking news from the Minister of Health. Nurse commits suicide over debt. A Zambian nurse identified as Mwila Chibwe has taken his own life after accumulating a heavy debt amounting to 19,500 kwacha, which he couldn't settle. He tried to cry for help from friends and family, but nobody showed up for him. After all, he was a civil servant nurse, but things became hard for him despite being on government monthly payroll, as his debtors mounted pressure on him to pay back what belongs to them. He decided to buy poison and end his life. Oh my goodness. He leaves behind a 5-month-old baby boy and wife. May his soul rest in peace. More news to come, my lovely viewers. Make sure you subscribe to this channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and also turn on the bell icon to join the notification squad. For now, I'm out.
Alright, that's all for you today lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mtati Mpundu. I love you, peace, I gotta go.